just when they needed it the most. But there's that pressure as the referee hits the deck with the collision with Casemiro.
And that seems to have united the fans.
they were definitely taunting the ref at the end of the first half, and then they really enjoyed that collision.